Hey Harrison, what day is it?
Christmas Eve.
Yep. What are we gonna do today?
Go to our Christmas party.
That's right. And then what are we gonna do tonight?
I don't know.
We're gonna open a present and then we're gonna go to sleep. And then who's coming?
Santa.
Yeah. You excited? All right. Let's go to the party.
Christmas, just like the ones I used to love.
Who are you?
Santa Claus.
The sin in children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
Kenan, I got new robes. Very warm.
Christmas, with every Christmas card I write.
Now we need to open this box.
May all your Christmases be white.
And shut.
Look at you, slippers.
Yeah.
Christmas.
And what's this?
A polar
bear.
Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, had just settled down for a long winter's nap.
That takes some doing. Take during the Depression. You and I were the only ones that kept our heads. You saved the building.
What is that?
Let me read this. It says Dram Jail.
Yeah, that's right.
Snowman balls. Same, different, similar.
So this is Christmas. What have you done? Another year over.
Laminator.
New one just begun.
I'm about to be props.
And so this is Christmas. I hope you have fun. Near and the dear ones, the old and the young, a very merry Christmas and a happy new year.
I'm so excited about the question.
Let's hope it's a good one. So this is Christmas. For we can fall strong. The rich and the poor ones. The world is so wrong. So happy Christmas. For black and for white, for yellow and red ones, stop all the fighting. A very merry Christmas and a happy new year. Let's hope. So this is Christmas.
Peppermint.
What have we done?
Lavender.
Nice.
Another year over.
Oh, nice.
Noah. I thought that was an S.
New one just begun. So happy Christmas.
I finally have decent looking shoes.
Hope you have fun.
Ocean's 11 lead is behaving
in a crazy
George Clooney
way.
Is acting like a loony.
Yep.
Okay, second one.
Sing. That can't sing. Martin Luther King can't sing.
Yes.
Hail Zeus.
That's the first one.
Okay. The on a our fairy. Mrs. A fairy.
Fairy. Last name that rhymes with a kind of frog coffee beverage.
Al Capino.
Is creating a frog coffee beverage.
Al Capino.
Thank you.